I'm gonna need to do more tests, but I have like a million emotions going through my mind right now.
Well, it is the morning of my viability appointment. I don't know where along the lines this got changed to a viability appointment as opposed to a first prenatal. I don't know if they call it that after you have had, you know, the word we're not gonna say today. I have been a ball of nerves.
Look who joined us.
I even got this up for you.
I found your gestational sack. I found your yolk sack. And like I said, this... Okay, I'm gonna turn this so you both can see it. Okay. So, this is your gestational sack. This is your yolk sack. That little thing right there, this thing above it, is your baby with a heartbeat.
You see a heartbeat?
Uh-huh. Oh my God. See that little flickering? Appointment is in a couple days, and I just like gushed a little bit of blood as if I was having a period, and I don't think there's a possible way that it could be a good thing.
Baby's about 10 weeks, one day.